Guys, it's Squishy Mushroom.
Welcome back to more Super Smash Bros. Ultimate.
Classic mode.
Last episode, we did classic mode with Roy in A Journey of Swords. And today, we're going to be doing classic mode with Crom in Fight as One. Seen it. Oh God. Well, let's start. Where would you? What are you doing? Was a weird Lucina CPU. Like, why is the first thing you do when you break a shield is counter? Why? Oh. So in this one, you recruit the opponent you face, I suppose. Oh, never mind, we got Robin. Yeah, so it's just mostly team battles. Ooh, we shall not spam PK Fire. Or PK Freeze, for that matter. Good work, Robin. You did it good, Robin. You did it good. Next. Kong and Diddy Kong. Yay. And a 13th. Oh boy, it's Peach and Daisy.
Oh my God, could you not?
Oh, you smart genius, Robin.
Oh, smash ball.
you're out. Six. Who's next? Simon and Richter.
Really, the first thing they do, axe.
Oh god, no. Oh no, the spamming has commenced.
Oh god, we're small now. Oh god.
So small. Oh my god.
Do not. Oh my god, this is a nightmare.
What? That didn't hit him?
There we go.
That was kind of annoying.
But we've managed. Oh god.
Oh god. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh come on. And we made it. And we got the hands again, this time with Robin on our team.
Oh god. Oh no.
Oh god.
Oh gosh.
Oh no.
Please don't die. Ugh.
I wish Crom had a secondary recovery for Ivy.
My god. It is awful. Ivy is just terrible for recovering.
And goodbye. I had a feeling. I just knew.
You're doing so good on that run. We're doing so good. Got through all of that route, and then Master Hand and Crazy Hand would not let Grom on the stage for a second. My god, why doesn't Grom have freaking secondary side B recovery? Ridiculous. Otherwise, Grom is a pretty good character, aside from that frickin' recovery. No, ain't that nice. Why the heck is Mario there? Can't really see it, but Mario's a bunch of Fire Emblem characters in there, and for some reason Mario. I don't know why, but he's there. Well, with that being all done, that shall end it for this episode of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate Classic Mode. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Squishy Mushroom, signing out.